be you, you know, because I'm always going to be the winner.
Excuse me, ma'am. I think I won the last 5 challenges.
She is kind of right. Today we're going to be doing the Twin Telepathy Cake Challenge, Valentine's Day edition.
That's right, you heard it. We're gonna be making some candy hearts. Speaking of candy hearts, hey, you want some?
No, get back on your side. You can't be going over this wall like that. That's not how this works, you guys. You can't be cheating over here because the loser, you guys, will have to do a punishment.
A punishment.
Yep, a punishment. So that's gonna be you, you know, because I'm always gonna be the winner.
Excuse me, ma'am. I think I won the last 5 challenges.
She is kind of right. So wish me luck, you guys. Be on Team T today. Okay, let's get started with round 1. But before we start, we have to play rock, paper, scissors to see who goes first.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Hey!
Hey! Rock, paper, scissors.
Oh my goodness!
Rock, paper, scissors.
Hey! I'm it!
Rock, paper, scissors.
Yes! Finally!
She always beats me. She always copies me. She always beats me.
Started yet? I'm already winning.
Oh my goodness. Okay, so go ahead. Pick your flavor, girl.
Let's see. We have, ooh, white. We have, ooh, confetti. That one looks fun. And chocolate. I think I'm going to go for this one right here.
Three, two, one.
What'd you pick? Ah! I just told them that I really wanted to pick that one, but I'm gonna pick this one so I get one.
I had a feeling that you were gonna pick this one or you were gonna try to trick me.
Which one, the white one?
The white one. But, you
she
know.
Knows me.
Oh my goodness. I really wanted to eat the strawberry, you guys, so we're going with this one. Gonna add my cake mix.
Ooh, look at that. It's nice and pink. We got sprinkles in there.
This smells good. I'm not gonna lie, I did want that one. And I'm gonna add in my half a cup of oil.
Next, we have to add water. And of course, eggs.
Add in our eggs.
Yeah. Man, mine like needs 4 eggs.
Mine only needed 3. You're a little high maintenance over there.
Still 4
eggs.
It's gonna be extra moist, that's why.
What?
Mm-hmm. All done, now it's time to mix.
Anyways, it's time to whisk. I'm just a little, was it salty because I didn't think of that extra moist joke.
All done. Time to pour it in. Hey, you wanna make it interesting?
What?
Wanna race?
Okay.
So you can pour it into a pan fast.
Ready, set, go.
Hey! I'm done.
Are you done?
Yes.
No.
I win.
Well, good thing there was no punishment for that one.
Oh, thank you.
Don't win in the pan. Okay, so now we're gonna bake it and we'll be right back. Okay, next up before we bake our... What noises are you making over there? You're distracting me.
I'm trying to figure out what you're gonna pick next.
Mm-hmm, definitely, because it's my turn to pick next and there's 3 choices. We're gonna put little candies in here. There's baby M&M's.
There we go. There's also this white chocolate. I love white chocolate. Let me taste it real fast.
I gotta sample my food.
Really? And you just dropped some on the floor.
Shh, they didn't hear that. Okay, so we got the white chocolate. We got the little regular chocolate, the tiny one. Brought some M&M's.
Can you hurry up and choose already?
Yeah, I'm hurt. I'm gonna go with this one.
She's gonna go with this one. Ready, set, go! Did you choose white? Too far to me! I know you too well!
I'm trying to trick you.
It didn't work.
Okay, time to just sprinkle some in. Actually, a lot in because I really love how this tastes like. Oh my goodness, I'm so excited.
Ooh, do you think it's gonna taste like one of those really giant cookies?
Oh, yeah, like a macadamia nut cookie? Mm. Ooh.
That sounds good.
Oh, look at mine. It looks so pretty. Hey, you know what? I have 2 points and you have 0.
Why are you rubbing it in?
Because it's a challenge.
Now it's time to go bake it. We'll be right back.
All done with our bacon. Oh, bacon. Oh, I must be craving
bacon.
Some bacon. I meant bacon. My heart's a little broken though.
better than mine. Look at mine.
I got a black heart over here. It's like
yours is straight up burnt.
Hey, back on your side.
Straight up burnt.
Go back on your side. Mind your business.
Okay, so it's my turn to choose, right? And I think, let's see, we have purple, white, and oh, look at this really pretty pink. I really think I want to go with this one.
I think she went with this one.
Which one's this one?
This one.
Ready, set, go! Hi, chicken! Oh my
gosh! I knew you would pick pink because it's your favorite, but then I was like, she's trying to trick me. So then I go to pick the purple, and you actually pick the pink. Oh, no. All right, let's try ice it and at least get 1 point, you guys. This is just embarrassing.
Yeah, because I have 3 points and you have a zero.
Whatever, my cake is gonna end up being better because at least it's not broken.
Mine might be broken, but yours is straight up burnt.
Hey, I'm covering it up right now. You can't even tell. Look at this. Covered up. Can't tell. And here I got mine. Ice, how's yours look?
Mine looks pretty good for it being broken.
Mm-hmm. And mine is no longer burnt looking, so pat on the back for me. All right, you guys, next up we have these little icing things so we could put like a cute phrase on there. We got red, we got white, and we got gold. What color do I want? If you were me, what would you pick, you guys? Which one? I think I'm gonna go with this one. All right, girl, you up.
Red. Did you get red? Oh! Well, finally, you got 1 point.
Hey, I still 1 point. Hater. Okay, so let's go ahead and ice it. Get it, QT. I'm just full of jokes today, you guys.
I don't know what I'm gonna write. I'm just gonna write something.
I think I'm good. Can you hurry up over there? You always make like forever.
Hey, I had a lot more words, okay? Mine actually also has an emoji.
You should have just done XOXO or love or something.
I didn't want that. I wanted sweetheart.
Oh, you extra. Okay, let's lock this wall down to see what each other's cake looks like.
Okay.
Ready? One, two, three. Woo! Oh my god!
What happened?
What happened to yours?
Well, what happened was, remember when I had a broken heart?
Uh-huh.
Every time I like did the icing, it would break off even more. So I had to really use
it. I mean, look at mine though. It really does look like a candy heart. Like, I'm actually real proud of myself.
I'm proud of yours too.
Let me see. Let me show you guys what I mean.
Really?
Cute gumball jar back here.
Mm-hmm, it's pretty cute.
I think I should be the winner today because look at this, you guys.
It's like, you know what? Mine looks just
like
this too.
Look at this. Oh my goodness.
Like, oh my goodness. Well, guess what?
Ma'am,
I literally
didn't even cover your bread. Like the rest of it. I mean, I understand the top was messed up, but what about the sides? I think she should get a point deducted for that.
I still
and then,
win.
No, it's 3-1, and then that's so you have 2. And then you didn't write out the word heart, because I don't see any candy hearts that has like.
I don't see any candy hearts that has a T in there.
It says QT. Get it? No. QT.
No, man, that's just being extra. I still win, guys. So that means you can.
Oh, no, hold on. Nope. There's no candy heart over here with like a rim on the outside. You're supposed to make a version of the candy heart. I mean, I don't see a red rim around here anywhere.
Excuse me, ma'am. I still
win the challenge. That's not even a candy heart. I'm the winner.
I still win the challenge.
You let us know who you think is the winner. Me or her. Y'all let us know.
The game, not the design.
Right now.
The game.
The winner of this challenge, like right now, to make.
That's cheating because I had more points already and now you're trying to claim my points. That makes no sense. All right, guys, so it has been decided that I am the winner.
I'm the winner, but
and whatever. This is your punishment.
What is
all these balls.
Hey, that's the thing from like our duck game.
I get to shoot all these balls at you until it's completely empty.
What? No! No way!
Let's get
But this. Not the wait. But not the face though, okay?
Okay, I'll shoot everything but the face.
Alright. Let's do it. do this. Alright, are you ready? Hold on, safety first.
Okay. Oh my gosh, I'm really?
I'm ready.
Alright, let's see if I can get her.
At least it didn't shoot me in the face, you guys. Oh my goodness!
That was so much fun.
Yeah, for you, not for me.
Well, it's not my fault that you lost.
It's not official yet.
Yes, it is.
Cast your vote.
I had the most points. That's the way it goes.
But my candy hearts look more like a candy heart.
Yes, it does. You get it. And oh, our design.
Speaking of which, let me just break your heart really fast.
Right, yeah, jeez.
Hey, it's not to eat, you know. This
wait,
thing.
wait, here.
What?
Cheers.
Boop. Really good. Like, really good. Like, my
God. The icing's really good.
Mm-hmm.
You got some stuff there.
Oh, thanks. I'm not gonna hear you.
She's salty. That's why she did that, guys.
I'm a little salty, you guys. All right, guys, that's the end of today's video. Make sure you leave a comment below to let us know what other challenges you would like us to do. And remember to follow our new channel at Pineapple Squad, where we do more fun challenges.
And always remember to dream big,
have fun,
and be kind.
Bye.